Alright, so now that we've got both the exits, we're gonna go back to the Soda Lake here. And this is kind of an interesting water level. It's the only one in the game with these Torpedo Teds. So yeah, the standing chomp is different than the kneeling chomp, and you do that by holding up while pressing the run button. So yeah, you see how that's sort of a kneeling, and then holding up is sort of a standing. The key with this level is definitely patience. Just gotta make sure you give enough time for everything to get out of your way. Oh, and always make sure to duck for this last one here. Yeah, 99, one short. Alright, and then that leads to the path to the Star World.